Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to turn on developer option on your Google Pixel 7, Pixel 7 Pro device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap on a settings app. Now scroll down. Tap on a system. In system at the end you can find developer option. If you can't find the developer option, go back. Tap on a about phone. Now scroll down. Now find the build number on your Pixel 7, 7 Pro and tap on it until you can see unlock the screen option. Now confirm your screen lock. Now wait and you can see the you are now a developer option. You are now a developer message on your Pixel 7, 7 device. Now go to settings. Tap on a system. Now scroll down. Now you can see the developer option now available. Now tap on it. Now you can access the hidden developer settings like memory usage by apps, OEM unlocking, running services, USB debugging, and other options. You can also add developer tiles. Tap on a quick setting developer tiles. Here you can toggle on option you want to see in a quick setting tiles. Here we select sensor off. Now swipe down the notification panel. You can see the sensor off option, the quick setting tiles here, or off sensor off feature. Quite useful, just toggle off it. Now pull down, you can see remove the sensor off. It's quite easy, just go back. Just toggle on the option you want to use on your device. If you don't want to use or hide developer, just toggle off it. Go back again. Now go to system. Now you can see hide the developer mode on your device. That's it. It's quite easy to enable or disable developer mode on the Pixel 7, 7 Pro devices. Like it, share it.